All right. Let's get a base idea of where everybody is. There's one over there, three over here. So I'm gonna start off with a defense potion. Oh, he's moving up already. Damn. Get a dexterity potion. Get a strength potion. Will this be enough? Or will I need air shield too? I think it might be enough. I'm taking a bit of a risk here. I'm kind of afraid of Kitarak right now because he has crushing death. He can one shot me with that. And since somebody's already casted to have stamina on me, that means everybody's starting to approach. Please don't use it. Please don't use it. Please don't use it. I gotta get around to where Kitarak is. I cannot stick around with these guys. Especially not when they're positioned like this. Still hits pretty hard. And throw my defense potion. Get stuck behind it, yes. So I'm gonna go behind this other guy. Oh, come on, man. I red barred him so badly there. I'm just glad he didn't use crushing death. That could have actually been the end of this fight. And I probably would have had to go back and get some more XP. But hey, I guess I didn't have to grind for Mace of Glory this time. But I'm still gonna go and pick it up. And then I gotta start working on sword because I want to use the Lauden sword right after. Since it's a way better weapon. Oh, one shot. That is awesome. Don't flee. I need your gear. So I can sell it for money. Ow. Rude. Got a notification. I got a mummy rogue skin. I'm back here. I want my XP. No! I mean, I want my gear. Ah! That's key throw it down. Seven stupidity, three air shield. I didn't have to use air shield this fight, which is good. I had to level up wizard to 3. Hafted went up to 5 by itself. Shield I leveled up to 4. Thief I leveled up to 6. I was actually going to try to get it to 7. But I think the thief really helped to try to deal some of that backstab damage. So